Oh, knee,
that's
face,
it.
Bryan, cover, hooks the leg on Bad News, bearing the victory from out of nowhere for Daniel Bryan.
Here's your winner, Daniel Bryan.
Uh-oh, look at AJ going for the Black Widow.
Oh,
so there's some
no.
Someone's got a tap.
Great athlete about to tap out, Mark.
She's going to tap.
Can happen to anybody. Submission, AJ.
Hope the Bella Twins are watching. That could be the fate of either Nikki or Bray in the tag team match in 3 weeks at WrestleMania. And now Xavier Woods face first goes Kid.
Whoa.
For the win. Got him. New Day and just knocked off the tag champs.
Wow. What do you got to say, Judd?
I call it an upset.
Hell, man.
See, John?
He be acting crazy, dog. Man, I'm out of here, man.
Oh, my God.
Bad News Barrett grew.
Look. Our Truth's got the real title. Truth just gave Bad News Barrett one of those replica championships that they sell at WWE shop.
Is Wiz down?
What's up?
Wiz down.
Get this fool off something?
Yeah, go ahead. Spit something for him, man.
Coming straight to you from the 412, spitting direct and correct, all factual and true. Me and my crew, we on track, ready to attack. Coming at you like a train. Miz, relax your brain. We still close like kin. But when it comes to the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal, son, psst, yo, cuz, I'm in.
This title belongs to Brock Lesnar! It's his! And he's not giving it back!
Okay, we'll give you a match! Okay! We'll give you a match at WrestleMania!
Rollins trying to somehow squirm away. He's got nowhere to go. The Viper's got him. Got him cornered. And the Viper strikes. Randy Orton. Orton sending Rollins right over our table. Oh my goodness.
The Warrior Award recognizes a true hero. One who exhibits unwavering strength and perseverance, and who lives life with the courage and compassion that embodies the indomitable spirit of the Ultimate Warrior. It is with tremendous pride that WWE announces the first recipient of the Warrior Award, Conor Mihalik.
Ladies and gentlemen, congratulations to Conor the Crusher, will be immortalized in the WWE Hall of Fame the night before WrestleMania.